I probably would say that that's probably not going to be a situation for me. I have no problem setting up to Ryan. But to me, I got full confidence. That guy, he rolls out there. There's a really good chance he's going to get the job done. So Noah wants to face 100 on the black, the knees, and everybody likes to see the... So I don't have one of those. Because I don't have any kind of symbols that I do, I probably wouldn't be as cool as a closer either. So.
Jeremy, let me rephrase the question a little bit. Now, you're not going to be the closer. You're happy setting up for Brian. But somewhere further down the line, we all know starters and closers, they get the headlines, they get the big money. And stuff. You and I talked yesterday about this a little bit. Is that something that you think about in the back of your head sometimes? Hey, I'd like to try that role at some point.
Not here, obviously. If it happens here, that means we probably have an injured closer, which is not what anybody wants. So I think that as long as I stay here, the Giants find it within themselves to keep me here, being my last year of my contract, I'll probably stay as a setup guy. So as far as I'm concerned, I don't know any different. But if I do, if I'm asked to move on and they feel like they want to let me go and let me go elsewhere, I probably would try to see if there's a closing job option. But as long as I'm a Giant, I'm perfectly content being a setup man.
But every setup man on occasion gets a closing opportunity. How different is it closing a game as opposed to coming in the game?
Well, you don't really want to treat it differently, but it is different. Because when you come in the 7th or 8th inning, there are other options if you're not having your best day. Going in the 9th inning, for some reason, it is a big mental issue. And so for some reason, the 9th, a lot of guys will maybe try to do something more, throw harder, or whatever. I have closed in the past. I feel like I'm a little bit smarter now. If the opportunity comes up, wasn't to break, I hope I get the job done. But the reality of it is, there's no one to save you. You are it. So that role is very, very intense. And there's few guys that can do it well. So when you find a guy that can do it well, keep him. So it is definitely a different scenario because you are either the loser or the savior. You're not a winner, really. You're kind of L or S.
Let's get back in.